not really, yeah. Took a course and stuff.
Before you, they didn't know either.
Well, everybody, I'm sure that there's a whole bunch of boat racers here. And if you aren't a boat racer, you've been to one, you'll get what I'm going to talk about. At a boat race, when we had a problem in the lake, we cut what's called the driver's line, where the teams lined up in a line, and they brought whoever was in the lake out of the lake. So we're going to sort of follow that tradition. So I'd like everybody to line up, make a driver's line from here to the stairs at the restaurant where we're going to have the...
Things that I always asked Lee was, okay, so what's your exit plan? What are you doing with all this stuff? And of course, seen that stuff split up many times, and was pretty worried about it. So fortunately, Mike Harrison stepped up to play, and a lot of you have seen that collection out there in the hangar today, and if you haven't, make sure you do. Mike Maswell has something to say. I'm going to ask Mike to come up.
Hey, I'd just like everybody to take a minute through this afternoon's ceremony and thank Rhonda Taylor, because she was Lee's stepdaughter. And there wasn't a moment or a time that I'm sure any of us had gone and spent some time with Lee at the hospital or at the hospice that Rhonda wasn't there or had at least not been there that day and spent some time with the man. She was so dedicated and so by his side from the beginning to the end of this, as well as Tom Stanley, Lee's closest friend. Those two people, they really deserve a pat on the back and a standing round of applause, because I, in all my years, have never seen two people by one man's side as much as those two were. So I'd like to thank you two people.